Yahweh is spirit and life. Faith is a spiritual force that grows and develops in the heart or spirit of man. Mental assent recognizes the truthness of the gospel, the truthness of the word of God, but never act upon it. God's word is spirit and life. It means it is the very life of God in those where that is, that blesses, that delivers. It is the very life of God in those where that is capable of, that has the ability to change the situation. The Bible says, God's word is spirit and life. Since God's word is spirit and life, it has the ability to produce a spiritual force within our heart called faith. Tell your neighbor, every time we act on God's word, something enters our heart. When I say heart, I mean spirit. Something enters our spirit that increases our assurance. We are not struggling to be righteous. We are not struggling to have faith. We have faith. We have the word. When I say be healed, and healing takes place, that healing is brought about by the very life of God. It is the very life of God in those ways that move impossible mountains. The Bible is God's word. Tell your neighbor. In the lips of love and faith, a person who does not love cannot be entrusted with that kind of grace to bless, to heal, to deliver, to save. It is not possible, because it takes love to make faith operate. When you speak God's word in love and faith, God speaks. When you say the word of God in love and faith, it is the word that establishes. It gives you root to develop from. It makes you grow. It is the word that establishes. It is the word that builds. It is the word of His grace that builds faith in the heart of believers. It is the very life of God in those words that He, that make word work, that inject energy, power to the word. The word cannot move, cannot operate without it. Tell your neighbor, the heart must be rooted and grounded in the word and love. If you do not speak the name in love and faith, the name can do nothing. If you do not speak the name in spirit and life, it will lack ability to change situations. Yahweh is spirit.